Mom, Dad, I'm gay.
You are literally dating the most gorgeous guy at Creekwood.
Well, I mean, beauty is in the eye of the beholder. So.
Yeah, behold Benji, bitch.
Hey, so we should probably talk about what we're gonna tell everyone.
I wanna tell people. I'm ready. No more hiding who I am.
Everyone thinks coming out is easy these days, but it's not.
My own mom can barely even look at me.
Between my dad getting engaged and Veronica getting pregnant.
Hi, guys.
I wanted to figure out where I fit here.
Did you figure it out?
Sorry, I'm late.
Queens before peens. Say the word and I will ditch these gays like a corporation after Pride Month. Even
as the words came. Sometimes I come out here to escape the badness of my apartment. As they fall, I want to take
them back. I know I let you down. Mom, did you take your medication?
What are you escaping? And it's all that
I've been thinking about. I just need to talk. Virgin to virgin.
I'm terrified to have sex for the first time.
If you're with the right person, it doesn't matter. Oh, and grooming is no longer just for the ladies, so if downtown Felix looks anything like uptown Felix, tidy up.
What is the perfect level of gay that will keep everyone happy? I'm too gay to be in the locker rooms, but I'm not gay enough for Benji and his friends. Tell me that you support me.
It's a lot for me to wrap my head around.
Do you think I ever will?
He's my son, and it's who he is. I have to. If I didn't have you, if I didn't have you,
but I had nothing to lose. But that's not the truth. I don't know what I do. You should be around people who want you to be you.
Be undeniable.
Let's go!
Maybe one day I can inspire someone to be themselves.
Damn, gay Victor has way bigger balls than straight Victor.
Love, Victor.